Yeah, you can just scrape that snow together and probably put together a decent size. But it's cold snow. I mean, this is the dry, fluffy stuff. As we had this cold weather system come through last night, and currently it's 32 degrees in Sacramento. That's the result of that cold air coming in behind the cold front. Winds are currently light in Sacramento. How much wind is there in Fairfield? Well, let's take a look. Southwest wind blowing at about 10 miles per hour. We do have a few clouds overhead and a current temperature of 37 degrees. It's the wind that's actually helping to keep that temperature up just a little bit. As you can see, the flag's getting pushed around. There's also still some showers out there. We have some rain showers along the coast of California, a few little snow showers in the coastal mountains, and again, a few snow showers in through the Sierra as well. You can see, and it seems like it's always right over I-80. That's where we're having some of the heavier snow, right over Donner Summit, also over Highway 50 as you work your way up towards Echo Summit there, and Kirkwood getting a little bit of snow. The accumulations are going to be fairly limited, but the chance for more snow is going to be there. As you can see, that moisture still kind of coming in from the north. It's going to be wrapping around. It's going to be squeezing out, especially this afternoon. Get a little bit of heating from the sunshine. That's going to pop off some of those showers as we head through the afternoon, and that's what we're going to be seeing. Mainly from Highway 50 South. Looks like it's the best chance. At least that's what the future cast is showing as we hit 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Still some rain and some snow along the northern coast of California, and that's going to be sliding south. And we'll continue with this pattern, this northerly flow coming along the coast as we head through not only today but tomorrow as well. And you can see some of that rain along the coast. A little pulse is going to come through, a little impulse that's going to give us better chance for rain and some snow. And through the coastal areas through Saturday, this is 9:30 in the morning. Could be a little wet in San Francisco if you're going to be heading that way. And then we have another chance for some more snow in the Sierra as we head through Sunday. This is early. It's 12:30 in the morning. A little bit of snow. So the Sierra forecast is calling for today. A few flurries lingering. That'll be picking up through the afternoon. Friday, partly cloudy skies, 27 degrees. Partly cloudy on Saturday. Again, Sunday looks like the next chance for some accumulation of snowfall in the Sierra. Today, again, temperatures in the 20s. Tomorrow morning, temperatures will be in the single digits. It's going to be a cold start tomorrow morning as well. 42 in Auburn, 43 degrees today in Jackson. We're looking at temperatures in the upper 40s to lower 50s through the Bay Area. Also, upper 40s to lower 50s through the San Joaquin Valley. 50 in Modesto as well as Stockton. 49 in through Manteca. And temperatures ranging in the upper 40s around Elk Grove as well as Folsom. 49 degrees in Marysville today.